Welcome to Wayne's RC. This is the maiden of the X-Fly Sirius, 80 millimeter. Wish me luck.
Take off flaps.
Very little wind out today. Just to pick up a little bit this afternoon, so I'm going to take the Sirius up. Didn't appear to need any trim. Might be a little bit tail heavy. I got a lighter battery in there. I got a 4000 HRB. Flying at about half throttle. Let's see what kind of roll rate it has. That's pretty good. Get a low, high speed pass here. Well, that's pretty good. Not as fast as the three-winged Vani or the E-Flight Viper, but it's got enough juice. Not sure what I set this timer at.
Timer cleared.
Oh, I had it at 5 minutes. So, getting the sun. Sorry about that. We're gonna
gear down.
Get the gear down and bring her in.
Take off flaps.
Coming in a little hot.
Flaps up.
Let's try it again. Wow, that color scheme really shows up nice, especially against this blue sky.
Landing flaps.
Bit of bounce there, and our sure the ground is frozen. I'm glad I landed when I did. I think I got the battery down to zero. Put what's left in the description of the battery. Thanks for watching. That's the Maiden of the X-Fly Sirius. Have a good day.